You said it clearly. If I can provide you with the proof, you will leave Islam. 300 boys. No, it does open, sir. It does open. Click in it and you click it again. Okay, if the hadith is not playing for you, you see where it says Ard al Hadith? You see where it says Ard al Hadith? Click in it again and the hadith will refresh in front of you. Are we ready? Step to leave Islam? Restore it again. Click on it and open it again. Listen, Tip, you made a promise. Don't make excuses. Guys, is the link opening with you, everyone? It's opening with everybody, so it doesn't make sense with you. It's not working. قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم إن أدلى أهل الجنة منزلة إن له سبع درجات وفي السادسة وفوقه السابعة وإن له 300 خادم ويغدى عليه ويراح كل يوم 300 صحفة ولا أعلمه إلا قال من ذهب وفي كل صحفة لونه ليس في الأخرى وإنه ليلد أوله كما يلد آخره وإنه ليقول يا رب لو أذنت لي أطعمت أهل الجنة وسقيتهم لم ينقص مما عندي شيء وإن له من حور العين ل72 زوجة أزواجه من الدنيا وإن الواحد منهن ليأخذ مقعدها قدر ميل من الأرض. 72 wives and each one of them her butt will not fit in 1 mile on the ground. Your mic tip.
But you know the hadith, it looks like the bad hadith you gave me before, and it turned out to be a weak hadith. Okay. So let me make sure this hadith is the correct one. Where is the narrator of hadith? Where are the narrators of hadith? Wait a minute. Hadith of what? Arad Musnad Ahmad. It look like you know hadith that of Umm Qurfa that you claimed, you allegedly claimed that Prophet Muhammad split her by you know camels and that and also Asma bint Marwan.
Let us make it clear. So you are saying, if I give you a very clear hadith, it's approved by Muslims, you will leave Islam. Is that the condition? You are saying that this one you are not sure. Okay. Well, this is first, it's a sahih hadith because the books of sahih are six. The sahih are six, not only sahih Muslim, sahih al-Bukhari. This is why you will see if you count, according to the Sunni actually, the correct hadith they are the book of Bukhari and Muslim and Tirmidhi and Nasa'i and Abi Dawood and Ibn Majah and Ahmad and Malik and Darami. Those are the correct hadith. This is why they are listed in the Islamic website of Saudi Arabia. Now, we can show you the Quran saying that you will get hur. But maybe you want the 72 number. So we will find you the 72 number. Keep your promise. Sahih al-Bukhari. And you made a promise. A promise of a man. Your mic.
Thank you.
Okay. Here we go. Listen, it says روى ابن ماجه عن طريق شهر بن حشب ذكر الشهيد عند الله. Let me make sure it says so, right? لأحمد الطبراني من حديث عباد ابن الصامت مرفوعا أن الشهيد عند الله سبحانه وتعالى يزوج. Okay. Yes, it says so. So I promised that I'm gonna denounce Islam, okay? Well, guys, it's so difficult. I swear to God. I promise. So, okay, but it's so difficult. So what I have to say right now. No, it's. Well, guys, listen. Islam. What I have to say, I can't say it, man. I swear to God, I can't say it. Okay. So I hope you understand. I made a promise, but it's so difficult, man. You understand? And you know, okay, destroying Islam or exposing Islam doesn't mean or doesn't make your religion right. Okay, I don't understand. I have nothing to know. I have no knowledge of Christianity. I didn't know nothing about.
Listen, Tip. Listen carefully. You made a promise of a man. I'm not asking you now to join Christianity. This is your choice. You made a promise. Everybody in the room heard you. You said that if I showed you that, you will leave Islam. This is a promise of a man. And you repeated many times. You said, yes, show me and I will leave. If you cannot make a promise, why you make it? If you cannot keep your promise, why you say it? You are a 24 years old man. You are not a child. I'm not saying to you, come, became a Christian. Actually, you said to us, and everybody heard you, if you show me that, I will say,